In this video, we are going to discuss about permission set. What exactly the permission set is? So permission set means you can enable some extra permissions to the specific user, as well as you can override the profile, and the system admin can enable the permission set. For example, you can take user 1, user 2 and user 3. So those three users, they will be having a same profile with the same permissions. Consider there is a permissions called create and read. So these three users will be having the same permissions, but suddenly if the user 2 wants to modify some record, so if you want to enable the permission to modify the record, you can create one permission set and you can override the profile and you can assign that permission set to this particular user. So now let's see some practical demonstration how to create a permission set and how to make use of that. In this scenario, I just want to enable some extra permissions to the another user. So for that, first type permission sets and select this link. So here create new permission set. So here I am just naming it as admin permissions and select the license. Save it. Now where you want to enable the extra permissions, first here I'll enable permission for apps. So click assigned apps. So after that select edit. So here you can find the other apps also. So let me add some couple of apps, sales and app launcher also, and service console also, and save it. And here I'm just changing this object settings also. And here you can find there is no access. If you want to change, you can click this one and you can change the access. And in system permissions, if you want to change anything, here you can change it. So after changing everything, you have to select this manage assignments. Here you have to add some assignments. Now I can select this user and I can assign this permission set. So now permission set is successfully added to this particular user. So now the same user which is trying to access other apps, so here you can find sales apps, service apps, like that. So like that you can enable the extra permissions for the other users also. So this is all about permission sets.